know about their minds. How about that? Now, our story today is when Jesus and the disciples were going to go to Jerusalem to celebrate the Passover celebration. Can y'all say that? The Passover?
Passover.
Passover, that's right. The Passover was when God passed over the houses of Israel and saved all the children. So it's a big celebration. And Jesus was going with his disciples to Jerusalem to celebrate that. And as they got close to Jerusalem, Jesus sent his disciples into Jerusalem to find a special man who would tell them where they were going to have their celebration. And sure enough, he found him. And they told him exactly where they were going to have their celebration, just like Jesus said. So then Jesus and his disciples traveled into Jerusalem to celebrate the Passover. And they got to the upper room where they were having the celebration. They sat down to prepare their meal. The Passover meal is a very special meal. Very special things happen. And the first thing Jesus did was he took some bread. And he broke the bread and he told his disciples, "This is my body, which is being given for you." And all the disciples of Jesus shared their special bread. Then Jesus took the cup of wine, and he shared it with the disciples and said, "This is my blood, which is being shed for you and for all, for everybody, so that all sins will be forgiven forever." So they drank the wine. And then Jesus and the disciples spent all night talking about God and all the great things that were going to happen, because the disciples were kind of worried. They were worried about some men that didn't like Jesus and they didn't like what he was teaching. But Jesus told them it was okay. All God's plan, it would all work out. Because remember what happened to Jesus?